Hello friends, welcome back to Apple Friendly. Today I'm gonna show you how to transfer photos and videos from your iPhone to Mac. This video is not for Windows users, but soon I shall be releasing a tutorial for Windows users as well. So stay tuned for that. And with that being said, let's get started. I'm gonna discuss three different ways to transfer photos and videos from iPhone to Mac. The first one is using Image Capture app on your Mac. So launch this app on your Mac. Now connect iPhone to your Mac using Lightning connector. You should immediately see your iPhone under Devices section, and you should find all your photos and videos on the right side here. Now you need to know that JPG format is for photos, MP4 for videos, PNG is again for photos. Now before saving the photos and videos to your Mac, you need to select the destination here. You can also select other, create custom folder and choose. But for the purpose of this video, I'm gonna save it to pictures folder. Now you have to select the photos and videos you want to save and tap on this import button on the bottom right corner. You can also tap on this import all button to save all the photos and videos all at once. But for the demo purpose, I'm going to select a single video and hit import. Now when you launch the Finder, you should find your photos and videos and the pictures folder. That's all. Now let us look at the second method. In this method, we would be using the Photos app on Mac. So launch the Photos app. And when you connect your iPhone to your Mac using Lightning connector, you should find it under Devices section and all your photos and videos on the right side here. Now, before saving the photos and videos to your Mac, you can tap here and create a new album if you want to. I'll keep library as my default option for the purpose of this video. Now you need to select the photos and videos you want to save and tap on import to save selected items to your Mac. You can also tap on this import all new items button to save all the photos and videos all at once. I'll save only selected media for the demo purpose. So let's tap on import button. And here are the photos and videos under import section or photos section. That's all. Now let us look at the third method. In this method, you don't need Lightning connector. We will be using the AirDrop feature on iPhone and Mac, and the transfer would be wireless. So on your Mac, under AirDrop section, make sure that AirDrop visibility is set to everyone. And on your iPhone, launch Photos app. Tap on Select. Select the photos and videos you want to transfer. Tap on Share Sheet button on the bottom left corner. And hit AirDrop. Now your iPhone will start looking for nearby devices. Select your Mac on your iPhone. And hit Accept on your Mac. And once the transfer is finished, you can go to your Downloads folder in Finder and find all of your photos and videos. That's all. So these are the three methods that I thought would be helpful to transfer photos and videos from iPhone to Mac easily. And this brings me to the end of the video. Let me know your favorite method down in the comments below and let's start the discussion. And well, if you like this video, share it with your friends and loved ones. I shall soon be back with a new video. Till then, take good care of yourself. This is Vikas signing off. Thank you so much for watching.